Mason, Richter, Kitten, Bobby, and Charlotte.
Who's that?
Mason, Richter, Kitten, Bobby.
Who is that?
If you love superhero film Logan, you'll know that Dafne Keen starred as Laura in the 2017 film. Keen is a fairly new actress, but has already made her mark on the industry with her huge movie roles and bubbly personality. In today's video, we're going to be talking about Dafne Keen's net worth, lifestyle, and how she spends her millions. Also, if you like this video, keep watching, and if you enjoy it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, as well as hit the post notification bell so you never miss another update from us. Her beginnings. Dafne Maria Keen Fernandez was born on January 4th, 2005, making her just 16 years old. Keen was born in Madrid, Spain to her father Will Keen, British actor, and mother Maria Fernandez Acne, theater director and writer. She's also got some pretty famous artistic people in her family. Her aunts are the poet Laurel Oswald and writer Laura Beatty. She began acting in 2014 when she was just 9 years old. Her first gig was starring alongside her father in the BBC television series The Refugees, where she played Anna Cruz Oliver, also known as Annie. The show ended after one season in 2015. Big roles. After her role in Refugees, Keen did not take on any more roles until 2 years later, when she got her big break co-starring with Hugh Jackman in the 2017 superhero film Logan as the mutant Laura, the child clone of Wolverine. The film was considered to be one of the best superhero films of all time, being met with critical and financial success once it came out. Keen's performance also received massive critical acclaim, and she received several awards and nominations for her performance. This performance ended up leading her to be cast in another huge role, the lead role of Laura Bacala in the BBC HBO television adaptation of his Dark Materials trilogy. She co-stars along with Ruth Wilson, and her father is also a cast member of the series. Like father, like daughter. The series is successful, and Keen has once again been highly praised for her performance, and The Hollywood Reporter wrote that, quote, "The effort nails much of what makes her books pop, and the star-studded cast led by Dafne Keen and Ruth Wilson are in for fine form." Her most recent role was in the film Anna as Anna. The film was announced in 2017, but was postponed until 2020, and when relisted, it received mixed reviews. Keen's performance, however, received high praise for her presence and charisma, and film critic Amari stated that Keen and Andy Garcia, her co-star, quote, "enhance each other's performance to the point that you can forgive the film's shortcomings. It definitely pays off to have good actors in lead roles." Very high praise for this budding actress, and we can't wait to hear what she does next. She was just 11 years old when she filmed Logan. Keen, who's only 16 now, was actually 11 when she starred in the film Logan. Director James Mangold told Digital Spy in an interview that he knew she was remarkable, physically capable, and super gifted as an actress. He also described her as an 11-year-old girl equipped with volatility, instability, mood swings, shadows, and potential violence of our hero. More high praise for this young actress from a big-time director. Awards and nominations. Considering that she's only been in a handful of movies and television shows, Keen has been nominated for many awards and has already won two. She was nominated for the Chicago Film Critics Association Best Performer Award, the Seattle Film Critics Society Best Youth Performer Award, the IGN Awards Best Supporting Performer in a Movie, the Critics' Choice Movie Award Best Young Performer, the Saturn Awards Best Performance by a Younger Actor, and the Cymru BAFTA Awards for Best Actress for his Dark Materials. She's also won two very prestigious awards, the MTV Movie and TV Awards for Best Duo with Hugh Jackman, and the Empire Awards Best Female Newcomer Award. These two awards have really contributed to Keen being noted for her roles, and really prove that she's making her mark on the industry. We're looking forward to seeing what awards she wins next, because we're sure that there will be a lot of success in the future. Net worth. As a budding actress who's already reached an incredible amount of success, it's no secret that Keen's already had a large net worth. As of 2021, Keen's net worth is estimated to be around $400,000. She allegedly made over $50,000 annually for her performance in movies, and earns about $500 to $1,000 per Instagram post. She earns more whenever they are sponsored, and gets a load of offers from brands wanting to sponsor her because of her popularity, as she has almost 500,000 engaged followers on her social media. We're sure to see her net worth rise in the couple of years, and she's certain to have even more projects in the future, and perhaps more exciting brand deals as well. Lifestyle. Keen is quite private about her lifestyle on social media, only posting a few pictures, mainly relating to the projects that she has going on at the time. However, we do know that she is not a fan of a super lavish lifestyle and has been seen sporting everyday brands, even sometimes on red carpets. She doesn't currently own any property as she's 16 years old and doesn't even own a car either. But in a couple of years, we'll probably see more aspects of her lifestyle emerge. What we do know is that she does love working and really engages in all her oncoming projects. When she won Best Female Newcomer at the Empire Awards, she said that she got sad every time her director told her she was done for the day on set, because she enjoyed the experience so much. Now that's dedication. Her mom's an acting coach. Keen has mentioned in several interviews that her parents are a huge reason why she got into acting in the first place, as both of her parents are actors and in the industry already. Acting is pretty much in her genes. Plus, for her first acting role, as well as her current role in His Dark Materials, her father has played a role too, making it a family affair. She's also stated that her mother is her coach and is a super proud supporter of her for all the success early on in her career. So it's touching to see such a supportive family that has the same craft, her peculiar holidays. It's no wonder Keen is so used to acting. Her parents are actors themselves, and she was basically raised in the industry. When she was younger and her school would take off days for holidays or half terms, she used to go work with her parents and watch them rehearse all day. Most of her school holidays were spent in rehearsal, but she states that watching them work the entire day made her understand and love acting even more, and taught her the proper behavior and rehearsal etiquette, ultimately preparing her for her career in acting. Most children would get bored or be distracted, whereas Dafne took it all in and learned and watched from her parents. She's trained in martial arts. Watch out! Keen is not just good in acting, but she's trained in the martial arts as well. She was considered to be an over-dynamic child at an early age, which proved to be useful in the movie Logan. Because she could do most of her own tricks and because she was trained, this would mean a lot less risk for her. Keen said she really enjoyed doing all of her own tricks and would love to do more for any upcoming movies. Plus, it's always a good extra skill to have, being trained in the martial arts. You never know when it could come in handy. She's bilingual. Dafne has an English father and a Spanish mother and was born in Spain. With her dual nationality, she's also bilingual and fluent in Spanish. She showcased this by speaking Spanish at a few of her roles, most notably in Logan. This was definitely a plus point when she auditioned for the role as well, and with her being trained in martial arts, she was a super good fit for the role. That, and of course, her immense talent for acting and grabbing the audience with her every move. An activist. Keen is a women's rights activist and has spoken about women in the film industry in a recent interview with Yahoo Entertainment. In her interview, she says, quote, "Women are finally being listened to. So there's all these amazing young actresses right now which are blossoming, which is crazy. When I'm older, I want to look back and think I've made at least the smallest difference in the world. Well, one thing's for sure, she's made more than a small difference so far, and we're sure she's going to be making an even bigger impact in the future." The book that excited her about storytelling. The things that we grew up loving play a huge part in what we want to do in a career, and as for Keen, it's no different. She says that the first book she really fell in love with was Watership Down, which her dad read to her when she was younger. She said it really excited her about storytelling and helped lead her in a passion for acting. Film-wise, her favorite film was the legendary musical Oklahoma. Funny enough, her co-star Hugh Jackman was in a production of Once Upon a Time. Would she ever act on stage? Yep, the actress says. She said that she would love to be in the musical West Side Story, and since she is trained in aerobics and gymnastics as well as martial arts, this would be a great musical for her. So that concludes today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, as well as turn on post notifications so that way you never miss another update from us. Until next time, guys, we'll see you later.